For 60 years now, 64 college basketball players have come to Hampton Roads to showcase their talents before scouts, general managers, and coaches from the NBA and teams all over the world. They come at the invitation of the Portsmouth Invitational Basketball Tournament. And the question this year is, once again, which diamond in the rough will be discovered at the PIT? I'm Bruce Rader. John Stockton, Tim Hardaway, Scottie Pippen, and even Dennis Rodman wrapped up their college careers by showing off their stuff at the PIT. It is more for players not expected to be high NBA draft picks, but many earn their shot at a professional career by their play here. The state of Virginia, well represented tonight, Marquette big man Devontae Gardner, who played at Kingsport High School in Suffolk. He's always been known as a scorer. There he is from long range. And then next up, he shows the scouts he can run the floor as well. Nice finish there. He finished with 18 points and 3 rebounds at a tournament that he knows very well.
I grew up around this since I was younger. I always came to the tournament and see other people that's in the NBA overseas now. But I feel great now to be here and be in front of the home crowd. I think I left a great impression. I was out there talking. Usually I don't talk, but I was out there talking, keeping my teammates up, telling them to keep shooting if they miss. So it felt great.
But game two was the one to see tonight, the big matchup of Akil Mitchell from the University of Virginia on one side and Duke guard Andre Dawkins here from Atlantic Shores Christian in Chesapeake on the other. Any scouts looking for a big man who can pass? Mitchell's got you covered. Nice feed to Shane Whittington for the dunk, and now watch Dawkins. Mostly known to shoot the three. How about a one-handed highlight? That looks like NBA. And how about DJ Covington from Norfolk Academy? A fast break dunk on the other end. Hey, seems like they all left a good impression tonight.
It's pretty cool. You know, not a lot of people get the opportunity to do that. You know, there are a few guys from around this area that are here in this tournament this year. So it's cool to, you know, have grown up with those guys and then see them, you know, all of us trying to move forward with our careers here.
It means a lot, man. You know, come back home and be able to play in front of fans and family and have a nice opportunity to play against a lot of top competition that's in college basketball.
There aren't any real plays. You know, defense, you can kind of just throw guys together, and so there's no real structure to it. But I just want to do the best you can and, you know, prove that you can play the next level.
The PIT continues through the weekend at Churchland High School in Portsmouth. Where else? Check it out.